It's the temperature, it is. It's Wednesday today, as you can see, it's 31 degrees yet again, and we're all perspiring really bad. The girls took 50 minutes later than normal.
It's all good, it's all good. It wasn't 15 hours.
No, that was yesterday.
Yeah.
A cockatoo or a cocktail? Well, as you can see, Glastonbury 2017 has actually started very well. It's very hot, very humid, and I'm dying, to be honest. Lack of sleep for the last 2 days doesn't help. Approximately 3 hours in 48. Not good. Lena, how was it for you so far?
Amazing.
Jim? How was it for you?
Hard work at the moment. Awesome.
Chloe?
Good.
Love it.
I'm really bored, I want to go home.
Oh my god.
Hello. It's absolutely piping and we're making our way up to where the Phoenix is going to be lit tonight. In front of us is the Stone Circle. And as you can see, it's very warm. Hot. Tons of people in the shade. Yo!
Oh. Even trying to fight with the shade.
See, just walk around, shoot. Where we sat down and those weird people lit the fire for us, remember? Ooh. Yeah, I'll do it. Plenty of time. There's the Phoenix.
Yeah.
The Phoenix tonight.
There we
are. I know. Where was that?
The one with him.
Yeah.
And me and you sat on that little benchy bit.
That was down there, wasn't it?
Under the trees.
Mum, is a snake.
Damn.
No, it's there, Claire. They've only got their beer cans
on. I thought it was. Yeah.
Well, you've got it upside down.
Don't be struggling.
For you.
Well, that's right then. We'll carry this on my back then. You wouldn't be carrying two.
I'm joking.
2 seconds.
Chill.
Oh, I'm not chilling. I'm out of freaking guts, but I want to go home.
Go on then.
Claire. Oh, there's another Phoenix there. Must be two.
But why? That's a bomb.
Oh, a baby. Oh, feels good. Oh.
Jamie the chocolate boy. Look at his arms. Who does he have tonight now? Alright, one more little blast and we get up that hill, right? TP Fields, does it?
He's got two brothers, right? He's 11.
Hi! We've all had Travis dab.
Oh my god, Jamie, Tyler would love you. He does the dab. He loves the dab.
Spin field.
He made me do another honeycomb.
Tyler loves the dab.
Wow! Right, Jonathan's now going to tell you his best joke.
I have no joke. My ass, your face.
A man walking down the street with a sausage in his ear. The man goes, oh, but you got a sausage in your ear. So I can't hear you, but I got a sausage in my ear.
What the fuck is going on?
Jonathan.
Tartan trousers. Yeah, tweed and tartan.
Let me tell you why I was fashionable.
We got cheese.
Bonkers.
Are you racist, you? Like.
Hello. We had it on. Boys, don't wear socks if they
need. When baby Ruben is born, he is never.
Ruben won't wear socks when I see him up to his knees, let me tell you.
If the boy had been Ruben,
she's not interested.
Can I tell you something? Hey! I want to wear these.
Hello guys!
Aye aye!
Keep doing the robot.
Hello!
Pretty Irish.
And my nan.
Jim. This is where it's Irish. This is Rascal. Rascal is what it's all
about. What are you doing in
the
car? Evina, look at that tree over there. The eyes in it. The tree with the eyes in it. Look at that one over there. Jamie's going on to a man. I don't know where Jamie is.
Oh, we lost him.
Oh my god, we have lost him, didn't we? Turn around.
That's amazing. Jonathan, join in. You're jealous, aren't you?
Get in! Get in!
Come on, get in!
Get in!
Yeah.
Wait!
As you can see, this guy has got a fantastic beard. And he's got bulbs and stuff.
Yes!
Wait a minute, guys. Jonathan, Sabina.
Yeah! It's gonna be blocked, guys. It's gonna be beat.
Thank you.
Happy.